Hey guys, so Baba Eddie getting another banger, 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 banger. Y'all already know how we get down. It's that girl, Sizzle.
Good days.
Good days.
Good days. She got her baby picture look like with good days on her forehead with a tear though.
Because,
so
not with a tear.
Make sure y'all like, come subscribe, man. We're gonna see.
Not a tear, man.
What's this about to? What's this about to say?
She gonna make me cry.
I don't know. I think she gonna talk savage.
I don't know. She might make me cry. You hear how this look? It just seems so.
Yeah, I can tell you over there vibing like crap. I'm looking at you just like
that's that right there. Let's go ahead.
What? No, you went back too far. Come out, bro.
Ooh.
Kendrick. Kendrick with a body this beat, bro.
You right.
Kendrick with a body this. Y'all comment right down below. Y'all know I'm right, bro. I feel like if anybody could have got him to come out on the song, it would have been SZA. They both on the same label. You know what I'm saying?
Sort of, yeah.
Right. If anybody could have brought him to do anything, it could have been her. Unless he done dead behind, told everybody, don't ask me to do nothing.
Right.
I'm not collabing. You know what I'm saying? But he would have killed this beat. Really Kendrick would have killed this. It would have had to be somebody that's on his type of like mindset when it come to rapping to get on this beat and murder.
Right.
Kendrick would have murdered
him. Come on now. You know Kendrick though.
Yeah, he would have came poetic with
right.
He would have been having like,
You like life. Life is a temple. Like, life. This is what I am. No one can stop me.
Okay, that's enough.
You just hate because I got bars.
Beat. I can see me just listening to the beat, bro, and vibing out.
Who that? Kendrick Lamar.
You so stupid, man. But I like it though, but that jungle vibe, the beat fire, bro. Like I said, if she would have had Kendrick on this, bro, that thing would have been like.
It ain't even just Kendrick. Somebody else could have easily got up on that thing.
I know, but still though, like Kendrick really would have bodied it though. I mean, I ain't heard nothing from Kendrick in a while. Y'all know y'all want to hear something from Kendrick. I would have loved to hear him on this beat. Him and SZA together, that just makes a crazy dangerous combination, bro.
I guess you got.
Yeah, they both on the same. She the singing version of me, of him.
Not a singing version of you.
Of him. Oh. To me, of him.
Oh, okay.
What is you talking about?
I thought you said she the singing version of me. I'm just like, no, baby.
No, I don't know.
No.
I said the singing version of Kendrick. The vibe that she has. Okay. That was mine. Put that down.
It's my friend.
No, it's not. That show can't. Make sure you gotta like, comment, subscribe, bro. Bye, y'all.